In this song, I use this figure of three notes four times. And then I end with four notes. So you put it all together. And that makes 16 notes. When I use the thumb, I'm doing the same figure, except I don't play four notes at the end. And then I add the chords on top of that. Just like that.